Hi guys, in this exercise we are going to execute the area for this circle. So let's write up the formula for the area. Okay, they're asking for R for radius, and we don't have radius, we have diameter, which is from one edge all the way to the other edge, 18 millimeters. We need to halve that in half just to get the radius. So let's do that now. So our radius, half of 18 millimeters, is 9 millimeters. Now we can take that value and plunk it into the formula where it needs to be R squared. So let's work out the area for this circle. So our pi again is 3.14 times 9 squared, which is the radius. Our total and complete area right here in fluoro vivid yellow is
。Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.